What's up, y'all? It's Papa Long Lays. And Kodak Black is out of jail. He served a month. He was sentenced to 1 year last month for violating probation. But the judge gave him an option to complete a life course so he can get out early. So he took it serious this time and he out now. He jumped on IG Live and thanked his fans. He did a video. But he did it so fast people couldn't even capture the video. But I'm glad to see him out. He was one of my favorite freshmen last year. And probably the only one I listened to besides Lil Uzi. But I don't know how you guys feel about it. I hope Kodak Black learned his lesson, not getting in trouble anymore. He's been in and out of jail the last year. But yeah, I don't know how you guys feel about it. Comment below, man.